sessions and also a lot of admin work on the laptop, and that was pretty much the toppings